fine. What you reading?
Oh, hey, man. I was just reading the amazing novel, To Kill a Mockingbird, written by Harper Lee.
I thought it was a pretty good book. Exactly what is it about?
Well, see, mainly it's about two kids, Jim and Scout Finch, and their father, Atticus Finch. They live in the town of Macomb during a great time of hardship and racism. A main part in the story is when an African-American named Tom Robinson is falsely accused of rape. Even though he's innocent, they still find him guilty just because he's a black man.
Wow, this seems like a cool book. I may have to read it sometime. Apart from the main storyline, though, what would you say is your favorite scene?
I personally enjoy the scene when Jim and his friend Dill try to peek at his neighbor, Boo Radley, just to see what he looks like.
Sounds like an interesting scene. How's it go?
Well, it goes sort of like this. Don't make a sound. Spit on it. I'll give you a hand up. Wait. Oh, yeah, I can't last much longer. What'd you say?
Nothing. Curtains. There's a little teeny light way off somewhere, though.
Let's go around the back again.
Let's try the back window.
Fitz by the schoolyard! Hurry, Dill! And that's why that's my favorite scene.
Golly gee whiz, I like that scene so much, I may have to read the book.
Well, here, man, I just finished. I'll let you borrow my copy.
Thanks! Now I can level up with the characters, and maybe even the trial you mentioned earlier.
I hope you enjoyed our reenactment of our favorite scene from To Kill a Mockingbird. And remember, you can shoot all the Blue Jays you want, if you can hit them. But it's a sin to kill a Mockingbird.